'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the world, not a creature was stirring, not a doona unfurled. In Finland, the homeland of good old Saint Nick, carolers had started their Christmassy shtick. Had altered in preceding years, and abnormal weather events sparked many fears about whether or not these new changes in climate were natural or caused by this blundering primate. Way up in the north, where the elves were a-working, a dangerous thaw of the ice caps was lurking, and the reindeer, majestic and wintry shawled, were too hot with no reverse aircon installed. To keep temperatures low. The reindeer so big, magic minions so small, decided to strike, all for one, one for all. With the elves and the reindeer's careers all on pause, into a panic flew dear Mr. Claus. More rapid than eagles, anxiety came. So he shouted and cursed and berated by name. Now Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, and Vixen, oh Comet and Cupid, please Donner and Blitzen. How can you do this? Your decision is fraught. You know how I hate using public transport. It seems you're not all as dear as I thought.
On the fifth day of Christmas, my reindeer gave to me
5 legal claims, 4 nervous breakdowns, 3 mediations, 2 days in court, and a trip to the public trustee.
With no flying mammals to mount to the sky, there really was left only one way to fly. A buyout of Japan Airlines Flight 872 with the hold full of toys and St. Nicholas too.
Ding! 皆様, 本日も日本航空にご搭乗いただきまして誠にありがとうございます. この飛行機は間もなく離陸いたします. お座席のベルトをもう一度お確かめくださいませ.
Thank you for waiting, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Japan Airlines. This is a flight number 872 to Melbourne. We'll be taking off very shortly. Please make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened. Thank you.
Ding!
A stopover in Tokyo, a flight through till morn, saw Santa emerge from the plane in Melbourne. The stifling heat hit like a squall, so he made a beeline to the nearest chilled mall, where he imagined his troubles all going bye-bye, he'd finally have access to pretty good Wi-Fi. His search for the cool would come to an end, and his fear of failure he'd maybe transcend.
Hi. 89 Bordeaux.
He had some reprieve as he changed a brand. The toys all at rest on a bench by a pram. Traversing the city with his new Mikey card, Santa's legend now offensively jarred.
Now arriving at Richmond. Change here for Sandringham Services.
He arrived all in fur, from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all sweaty, his back was kaput. From carrying a world's worth of toys around town, he just wanted somewhere to put them all down. But his eyes, they still twinkled, his dimples still merry. In spite of the toys being simply too heavy, he'd had to relinquish a great many gifts, so he made his way to the David Jones lifts. Stepping out, he saw a new way to go forth. No more schlepping of booty all the way from the north. The presents all stacked by their price tags so clear, in the hopes that compliant parents come near. Internet shopping would be his saviour next year.
Deck the malls with toys on sale. Fa la 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 la. Low on cash, credit will prevail. Fa la 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 la. Or buy online, receive by mail. Fa la 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 la.
Because he'd been doing the job on his own, he needed much more than a splash of cologne. His eyes' twinkle had dwindled, his nerves run amok. He couldn't see clear of this bad run of luck. But the kids were accustomed to being spoilt every year. So he kept on delivering a game there, a bike here. One rather odd, overly diligent child had asked for a vacuum, though his OCD mild. At Wits End on Collins Street, toys in a trolley. People assumed he was homeless, not jolly. He couldn't go on without reindeerian care. Their absence, the cause of his living nightmare. But meanwhile, with renewed hope that their dear planet would last, leaving their grievances all in the past, the reindeer appeared and began to descend and swoop down to pick up their jolly round friend. Why, you might ask, did the reindeer decide to take to the skies to rejoin Santa's ride? You see, back up in the north, they had keenly detected that the Greens' Adam Bant had been re-elected. Who knew animals cared so much for the earth that they have what it takes to consider its worth? And Santa, rejoined by his flying nonette, could finally make use of their carbon offset.